Hello all, how are you? Hope you all are at the pink of your health. Let me introduce myself to all of you. So I am Munmun Mohanty. I am a mother to two wonderful kids. I stay in Mumbai with my husband and with my two kids and mother-in-law. I belong to Odisha, but I'm settled in Mumbai. So my husband is a banker. My elder son, he is in 8th standard, and my younger one is in senior KG. So I have done my post graduation in personal management and industrial relation, or you can say I have done my post graduation in HR. So coming to my profession, I am a banker, and actually I am an HR manager in a public sector bank, having 16 years of experience. But now I have taken a break to look after my family, to look after my kids. So during this break, and to be precise, after a one-to-one call with Vishal sir, I come to know that I had to do something bigger in my life. My purpose is something different. Because yeah, I was enjoying my career in bank, but somehow I was not getting the time, space and money independence. So I want to work like I want something like this time and place freedom. So I want to work independently. I couldn't decided my niche till I met Vishal sir. He actually cleared my doubt. He asked me what I love to do, and then he taught me that I could do something in writing. So I wish to prove myself in writing. I want to inspire and educate the world through my writing, and I also want to solve a bigger problem of the public through my writing. I also want to become a good public speaker. My English was not good. My English is not good. I am working on that too. And I want to do so many things now. I want to zeroed upon a specific thing. I want to do this. I want to do writing. I want to do public speaking. I want to be a life coach and all.